I find the history here of the fishermen and the nets and their ropes and the fishing traps that are the history of how people fed themselves for their most basic livelihood. The art that I've seen by Saudi artists and artists of the region in the exhibits here make me feel that this is an area the whole world will be looking to learn from and be inspired. There's a deep story to be told here, and artists are uniquely capable of telling that story.